On this Trans Day of Remembrance, we pause and remember those in our communities whose lives we lost in the past year. As a community, we continue to face a tremendous array of challenges. Trans people experience stigmatization, harassment, and persecution associated with sexism, misogyny, and patriarchy. Other forms of oppression, such as racism and xenophobia, make Black and migrant trans women of color and sex workers even more vulnerable to extreme acts of violence. The rise of anti-gender movements and the increasing hostility from anti-trans groups continue to severely aggravate and impact trans people's rights and well-being. Today, we celebrate those who are bravely surviving and existing in systems that actively oppress trans people, that push us to the margins of society, that strive to erase us. We will not allow anyone to stop us from celebrating our lives, from caring for our communities, from fighting for human rights and social justice all over the world. Today, we grieve, but we grieve together. May the love we have for our communities give us hope.